Hello ladies and gentlemen, we're back, we're in Sarfar 5, and I'm hoping I've sorted out the sound issue. Apparently it wasn't a sound issue, if anything the sound was actually a bit loud in my last video, simply because my headset was set quite low, but the game settings were set quite high, so to me it was quite quiet, but in actual fact it wasn't. So I'm hoping now it should be roughly back to normal. If not, Yes, it's me, Gold Barbers. I assume you're going to watch this at some point. And there you are, you popped up. Congratulations. If any of you... Oh, Jesus Christ, arrows! Arrows everywhere! If any of you actually want to add me on Steam, go ahead. I'm happy to talk to people and stuff when I'm not playing. My Steam name is on the channel. Feel free to add it. Feel free to add me to Xbox Live, although I'm not on at the moment. Much because, obviously, you know, Skyrim. Why would I play my Xbox? But I assume I will at some point. There's going to be a new game. I'm going to start playing Lord of the Rings War in the North because I picked that up and I figured I should probably play something other than Skyrim at some point just to kind of... Well, so Skyrim doesn't wear out on me at all. I mean, it's not likely to come on to Skyrim, but just in case, pretty much. And I'll do that while working on the epic thing that I mentioned in the last video, which will be, you know... Oh god, we have a puzzle! We have a puzzle, ladies and gentlemen! There's a fish, and a bird, and a snake, and a draugr, and a lever, and a snake, and a fish. And... I don't know. Maybe it's already done. Ah! Okay, Liddy, that's not the best idea you've ever had. Okay, so now I've got to figure out how to do this. Let's go back here. Maybe, just idea here, because of what they did with the golden claw, maybe this is on the amulet as well. Maybe if we zoom in. No, and that was me thinking I was actually being clever for a brief, shining second of my life. Okay, now I just have to search relentlessly until I find something that actually... tells me which order to do this in. Is there anything over here? Let's go back a little bit and have a look. This again is one of those situations where everyone who's done this quest will be screaming how to do it. Unfortunately, you aren't screaming loud enough and you're not breaking the time-space barrier, so I can't hear you. Okay. I have no idea. Oh, hello. Did not see them. Does this actually count as a puzzle anymore if they're going to show what you have to swap it to behind each one? Then again, to be fair, I didn't see it at first. I assume this is what you have to do. Fish. Oh, you've done it for me, you little stunner. And bird. Okay. Theoretically, I'm not going to die. Hurrah for theories! I had a hypothesis and I proved it right. Okay. Okay, we have a nice little dungeony room. Very cool. We've got anemones and some cobwebs. Oh god, hello. That was a death lord. I'm gonna start actually. I only just realised this because I've actually upgraded that crap shout. Where's it gone? Unrelenting force. I'm going to start using that more just because it was worthless, but now that I've upgraded it, maybe it'll actually do something. Like, you know, knock someone over for once. That'd be nice. It's got a nice short respawn time, I think. BAM! I love how they explode. Why would they not explode? Everything should explode when killed, even people. You're worth so much money. I want you in my bag. I don't want you in me, I want you in my bag. Actually, Liddy, you might be able to get some use out of that. You're using an orc greatsword at the moment, I believe. I'm sure this is an upgrade. However, you're also carrying too much stuff. Let's get rid of something for you. I'll take the mace off you. Can you take it now? No. I will also take a dagger. Can you take it now? No. And another dagger. Can you take it now? Yes. Gif. There you go. Have fun. Enjoy it. You'll love it. Now I need to find something to get rid of. Okay, we're gonna eat every ingredient I have. Why am I doing this? Somebody told me that eating ingredients levels up your alchemy. I'm gonna test this very, very quickly. Okay, skills. Let's find alchemy. Da, 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 da. Okay, alchemy is just at the start of the E. The tip, the upper right tip, just at the start of the E. Just gonna eat the ones that I have more of. Let's eat some nern root. Some flowers, a salt pile, some snowberries. Okay, let's have a look. No, it does not. Eating ingredients does not do a bloody thing. So, guys, if you happen to go... I say somebody told me. IGN told me. I was on the Skyrim bit for some bizarre reason. And, yeah, it actually says, just sit there and eat ingredients. And, well, as far as I can... That is so cool. As far as I can tell, that actually achieves... Fuck all. Sorry. F all. Sorry. It achieves rainbows. It achieves loads of rainbows. I recommend everyone do it. Rainbows everywhere. I want to get rid of some weight. Okay, that'll do. Oh, poor wine. You were so young. You were so beautiful. Oh, memories. Oh well, that was a nice waste of ingredients. Hoorah! Anyway, what's this? That's a casket of some form. Someone's broke out of that. Very nice, very nice. Nice of him to get out, stretch his legs if you've been dead for thousands of years. That's about it. Onwards! Cool. 100% Liddy's gonna run into this. For fuck's sake. Ow! Okay, 100% I'm going to run into it, apparently. Swing! Swing! Dawnbreaker, Daedric Shield. I don't trust this room in this. Okay, I can jump over that. Huh. No, I can't. Wait an hour. Full health. Beautiful. Beautiful. Anything in here? This is cool. Let's have a look. That's some sun type woman with bird feathers everywhere. This is angry Nordic man. That's a snake. That's angry Nordic man. Also angry Nordic man. However, angry Nordic man. No. Okay, that's a snake. Okay, puzzle time, kids, puzzle time. Oh, there's four of them this time. Eight total. Okay, I'm gonna assume once again these have to match that. Probably. Why are they they're spinning. They're spinning on their own accord. Okay. Mate plan. Fish. Huh? But no, they're in the order of that. Fish, bird, fish, snake. These four here, that I can't turn anyway, are in that order. So for some reason I've just put them in twice. Okay, I don't know what I did there, I don't know what I did to stop them moving, but apparently I did something, so high five everyone, high five. Come on Liddy, we solved a puzzle by looking at it until it worked. 12th tier? Enchant! Ooh, don't care about 12th tier, I care about this thing here. For alchemy, na. Cool. Oopsie daisy. I still don't quite understand how alchemy works in terms of what it is that gives you the points, but I like doing this. The more I do this, the more ingredients, like effects I unlock, the easier it'll be in the future to level alchemy up, assumedly. Pretty sure that makes sense, right? And alchemy increased, hurrah! Oh, and I leveled up, double hurrah. Many hurrahs, hurrahs for everybody. That was very productive. Got a good level and a bit there. Stunning. Absolutely stunning. Hello, Tov dear. How you doing? How you doing, son? I think I'm leveling up my magicka, but I don't think I use my magicka enough to warrant leveling up my magicka. So for now, we're going to go level up stamina instead. You alright, Tolfi? You doing alright? You good, bro? You good? Yeah, you're good. There's a soul gem. There's a arrow hitting me, probably. Ow. In terms of leveling enchanting up, apparently there's a dude somewhere. Can't remember where. But there's a dude. Imagine a dude. Right? You got that in your head? Good. That's what he looks like. And he sells soul gems that... And save it. He sells soul gems that are, like, already filled. So I'm going to go pick up a load of... Load on that, sir. Geronimo! Huh. Conjuration is an absolute bitch to level. Keep it busy. Okay, keep it busy. I'll keep this giant invincible. I'll just keep it busy, yeah. Not a problem, bro. Not a problem. Now, I just heard someone shout goal out of my window, and I assume that someone has scored. At the moment, Fulham and Arsenal are playing, so I'm hopeful that Fulham scored. Not that I support Fulham, that's just... Oh, beautiful, beautiful wedding. Oh, and he's out of there. Anyone curious? Let's talk about football. I don't know if people like football. I love football. I genuinely love football. So if anyone's a football supporter, and by football I mean actual football, not American football. So if anyone's at soccer, sorry. If anyone's a soccer supporter, or football as it should be called, supporter, let me know. I support Liverpool, so I'd be curious as to what everyone else supports. Cool. Okay, let's go jump into the ball. Okay, that didn't do anything. Maybe we should smash it. Should I smash it? Let's smash it. Okay, I can't smash it. Smashing usually works on everything. Maybe I should use the fragment. Do you reckon it's in misc, maybe? No. I'm a little confused, so I'm going to loot this Draugr, which I didn't mean to do because I realised I purposefully didn't do that a minute ago. Got rid of some rubbish, however. Actually, boots. Completely forgot I had them. Beautiful things. Absolutely beautiful things. Guy, what am I doing here? What could this? I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. So yeah, I'm a Liverpool supporter. Let me know, guys, who do you support? That is the topic of today. Football. So, yeah, let me know who do you support. What do you think of your season? All that kind of crap. It's all fun. It's all fun and games. What the hell is this thing? And why is there not a word wall here? I'm kind of disappointed. It seems like the right kind of place for a word wall. Though, maybe they don't like putting it properly in storyline sort of questy bits. Either way, that is very cool. And that's where I'm going to leave you, ladies and gentlemen, next to the big ball, because I know how much you all love balls. And I mean that in a completely immature way. So, thank you as ever for joining me. I've been best in slot. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll get back to you. Cheers for watching. All that thrillingly exciting stuff, as always. See you later, guys. Cheers. Bye.